What's up, guys? This is how to do a dip on a parallel bar. I highly recommend doing it on a parallel bar as opposed to on the side of a bench because it puts your shoulder in a internally rotated position. So that talk about shoulder impingement, which is what we don't want. So parallel bars is what I recommend. We'll find the bars here, find something stable, press, slow coming down, come to about parallel to the bar, press, and then slow coming back down. And that's how to do dips on a parallel bar.